Welcome back. In this video we will look into one of the promising technologies in energy storage, gravity storage technology. With the increased demand for energy and the rising issue of climate change, a boom in renewable energy is expected. The production of energy through green sources are highly fluctuating in nature, dependent on conditions such as weather, sunlight, etc. This brings a need to store these energy to be used when required, rather than producing when required. The conventional source of energy storage include battery storage and hydro storage. An alternative to battery storage is defined by the use of gravity or potential energy to be itself the reservoir of energy. Gravity storage is a system that utilizes the power of gravity to store the electricity supply in the form of potential energy. Most of the world's currently operating energy storage facilities rely on gravity for the purpose, such as the pumped hydro storage, where water is pumped to a high elevation to store energy and then drained back to lower elevation through a turbine to produce electricity. This type of storage facility is limited by the required specific geography. The energy storage industry is now further developing with companies that seek to use the basic principle of gravity storage that can be used almost anywhere. The idea is defined to overcome the limitation faced by the conventional hydro pump storage facilities, that is, the existence of two reservoirs at elevations with large vertical separation. The idea is that when excess electricity is present on the grid, it is used to raise heavy weights to the top of vertical shafts, using winches, storing the electricity in the form of potential energy. We then lower it when required using the winch motors that now acts as generators to transfer energy back to users on the grid. The system can be charged and discharged for a very long period of time, 30 to 60 years. Necessity. Sustainable energy uses technology to generate electricity from natural resources such as solar cells and wind turbines. However, nature does not stay the same every time. Wind may blow slower on one day and harder on another day. And the sun will not be shining at night. This unstable situation results in a fluctuating supply of electricity, which might be inconvenient for us. But with an energy storage technology, the excess potential energy can be saved to be released at the times when the electricity supply is low. Skyline Starfish. Energy Vault's concept demonstrator has been hooked to the grid in Ticino, Switzerland, since July 2020. In action, Energy Vault's towers are constantly stacking and unstacking 35 metric ton bricks arrayed in concentric rings. Bricks in an inner ring, for example, might be stacked up to store 35 megawatt hours of energy. Then the system's six arms would systematically disassemble it, lowering the bricks to build an outer ring and discharging energy in the process. Energy mine. Raising and lowering weights of hundreds of metric tons in a kilometer deep abandoned mine shaft could store and deliver energy quickly. Using a single weight lends itself to applications that need high power quickly and for a short duration, such as dealing with second-by-second fluctuations in the grid and maintaining grid frequency. The company will also be developing sites for a full-scale prototype during 2021, and a full-scale system would then come online in 2023. Piston power. In gravity power scheme, a piston with a mass of millions of metric tons is raised by water pressure to store energy. Allowing the piston to fall pushes water through a generator to deliver electricity. Gravity power and its competitor New Energy Let's Go are also looking underground for energy storage, inspired by pumped hydro. Instead of storing energy using reservoirs at different elevations, they pump water underground to lift an extremely heavy piston. Allowing the piston to fall pushes water through a turbine to generate electricity. Advantages. Works on a flat geological topography. Low initial and operational cost. High efficiency and durability. Low carbon footprint. Low energy consumption. Easily available sustainable materials. Disadvantages. May cause disturbing noises. Limited review and evaluation available. Not feasible for small-scale storage. Some energy is lost to keep the system running. Conclusion. Gravity storage technology is a novel idea that harnesses the power of gravity to store electricity. Ideal for both developed grids such as in UK and also for newly developing grids such as in Africa. The technology has been in a rapid progress from 2019 as is expected to have multiple working sites across the globe including India by 2023. Do make sure to subscribe and share the video with your friends. Thank you.